Lightning strike? Probably not. I forgot what it's supposed to do. They should have just added what it's supposed to do in there. I forgot what that does. I think that like gives you like more dexterity, maybe. Nah, that dude's too mobile, and that move takes too long to move. Nah, he might get his butt kicked trying to pull that move off. Let me see. What about this one? Thrust out belly. Pelling shockwave. I don't know. Maybe. Be still? No. Fire? I don't know about the fire. I don't know about that fire. Maybe some more heal spells. Let me see. Spoon. Wrath of Gold, it's like, costs like 40. It's gotta be worth something. Even if I've never seen. And it's gonna be close up to him, I'm not. So that may be worth it. Let's see. Great heal. Thought I had another heal. Oh, maybe I just didn't purchase it. Put great heal on there too. And that's like 20. This one is like 40. And this one is 20. I think I'm gonna give him a. Let me see. The type of seal probably matters too. So he definitely should not have this seal in his hand. Because he may try to use this seal. And if he does, Wait, it still works. I think so. It still works. But the scaling's not good. The scaling's not good, but it'll still work. So, let's not let them use this one. We're gonna let them use the Dragon Communion Seal. I think that'll be the best one. Yeah, definitely don't let them use that seal. Let's see. No. Oh, crap. No. I can't even get close to him. Man, he was so close to dying. That man was so close. So close to being gone. I need to go back to my original outfit, man. This ain't doing it. You feel me? The whole fit throwing me off. The whole swagger ain't there. It's just not there, man. The whole swagger missing. Throwing my swagger off. I think Wrath of Gold, I think we need to take that off. Take off Wrath of Gold. With some more stuff we could probably add to it. Didn't I get Crucible's Tale? Oh wait, I think I got it as Exoslicer, not as Master Magic. Never mind. Okay, so maybe let's add something else too. Let's add that in. And pretty sure he can't be rotted for whatever reason. This gargoyle cannot be rotted. So let's try to add in some, I don't know, some freezing maybe. I'm not even sure if freezing will work. Will freezing work? Throw some of this in there. See if that helps. No, it's not. He's not going to stand still for that. Crap. That might help out. That might help out. Let's see. Thank you. Hey, I think that lightning did it. Good job, Mimic. Gargoyle's Black Blades. The Black Blades. And Gargoyle's Black X. Nice. Took me long enough. Oh, there's probably no money right here, but let me grab it anyways. Where's it at? My physics is still going. What was in my physics? Because he got stunned right at the end, right before he took him out, and that's the little bit I needed to hit him with that last breath. What was that? That was, what was in that physics? Boost charge attack power. Okay. Yeah, those two boosts really came in handy. Jesus Christ, man. That was something else. Really something else. Let's see. Discus of Light. Actually, took that off. First things first. Let's put on Flame Grant Me Strength. Then we want. What do we want? What do we want? When do we want it? Now. Where is the bestial? All right, bestial. Let's see. Next, let's go with. Oh, a heal, right? We need a heal. Let's go with poison and then a heal. Let's see. Blessing of the Air Tree. Fire disc. Let's see, what do we need? We need rotten breath. We need frost. We We need this. We need rotten breath. We need defrosted breath. And we need the maw. What do I need to get rid of? This. So get rid of this and put in. What do I need to put in? Super rot. Right, so take off that. And let's see. Super rot. Then frost. Then we'll put on maw. Maw somebody. If we need to. I was about to say, where are my incantations at? Accidentally hit the shoulder button. Let's see. We're about to start a brand new live, so come on into the new live. Thank you. All right. Oh, Finger Lady. Hello, Finger Lady. How's it going? I like your, you know, your blue robe. Your blue and purple robe. Looking, pretty spiffy today, young lady.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers. Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers. You. Your fingers.
Lady, I don't know what you're talking about. We'll be alright. I think. I hope. I wish. Grand Lift of Road. Once upon a time, there was a tarnished who knocked on a giant's door. And that giant didn't sing, but that giant did roar. And that young tarnish did not care, not even a bit. He slapped that giant across his face and made that giant feel sick. That's right. Like this video. Subscribe to the channel. We came here because we heard there were giants. And we want, oh, look at that. We want to slap us some giants. And how did you find beast blood all the way back here? I don't know. This fella, he brought it back here, I guess. Let's ride. Finally got a piece of that map. Finally, my friends. I think this is the end. Looks like, yeah, we've already conquered most of the map. It's a small amount left. Looks like we got about a quarter of a map left to discover. Well, What is that? A ghost deer? Why is there a ghost deer right there? You. The old samurai. I see you. What are you doing here, man? Have you helped me? You come to help me slap a giant upside the head or something?
Finally, we meet.
Yes.
Who would be Lord? Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me.
He gave it to me.
I hope you can make your peace with that.
Wait. So you're not you? You're somebody living in his flesh? And you're covering your face up, aren't you? Who are you?
You're about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord crown so you looked upon? Chosen, tarnished, and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor, spare the poor girl, and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri.
You are Shabriri? Man, I don't believe you.
Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers.
The three fingers.
The flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. May Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world.
I'm thinking about slicing you up right now.
Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord.
Would-be lord.
Descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers.
The three fingers. Flame of frenzy. Ah, that's probably what was going on in those sewers, huh? When three fingers was down in them sewers. Yeah, it was. I ain't going back in them sewers, man. So it's ghost deer, ghost trees, ghost birds. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh, that motherfucker's strong. Good job, Mimic. Fire blossoms. They're undead. Can't freaking rot them. They're undead. You can't burn them. And we're in a cold environment. It probably does have something to do with debuffing fire, which means holy damage. Try Harley.
Thank you.
Stop dodging, just let it hit you. Horseback riding works. They didn't let me go. They didn't let me go down. Oh man. Why did they not let me go down there, brother? Oh man. I think it was to the right. Oh, let me grab some of this. That might come in handy later. What you got for a pork chop? We got smithing stone bell bearing 3. Smithing stones 5 and 6. Don't you bring your butt down here. I hear you walking. That's a hell of a jump. Something tells me this guy's gonna be a problem. I should probably drop him like right now. Like dead ass right now. Yeah, let's get rid of him. This dude's gonna be a problem, I know it. Hey man, I already finished your quest. So I believe you when you say you're not the person that their body belongs to. I think you need to be taken down. Yeah, I think so. So let's go ahead and use some super rot. And send you on your way. Thank you.
expect. But if you...
Oh, what the? Oh. That boy put a madness hold on me. Hit me with a madness grip. What kind of madness grab? You can grab somebody and give them madness? Oh, he don't even let me recover, do he? He like, what it do? Oh no, come on, man. I think I gotta jump off a little sooner. No, jump and then lock and then hit. I bet. Let me see if y'all will fight each other. Ooh. Dang, just one of them hit me, huh? Get that fool. Y'all not gonna fight each other? Well, unless he'll take you out. Yeah, take each other out, boy. Throw them spells out there. Yeah, hit them with them spells, boy. You ain't even hurting him. Dang. Gotcha. He's gone now. Good.